Welcome back, guys. Welcome to Amnesia the Dark Descent, Part 2. Hurry up and get into this one. So we can see how this is going on. Well, $10. Sorry if I haven't been releasing episodes daily like I used to. School has been really stressful lately, so I'm probably doing too bit or any of them.
I want to 16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. Of May, today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. I was trapped.
Crap.
the 17th of May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety. And grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic. Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful of that.
Okay.